I will forever be that forever romantic. And I always, the way I've always lived my life is, you know, if I just gotten out of a relationship or I wasn't seeing anyone, that next person that I was gonna meet was gonna be my person. And I always had that kind of optimistic, you know, outlook on life and in regards to love. And this show, ever since I became a fan of it, has kind of always just let me live vicariously through it and follow these love stories. And a lot of them do succeed. And I would love nothing more than to just be the next, you know, success story to come from this amazing, amazing show. I've been on the other side. I know what it's like, have some experience now coming forward, and it's not easy. This is not normal. You know, for me now going on this side, I've never dated 25 to 30 women before, so this is a first for me. But just to let yourself go to this process, because I know it works. I can guarantee you it does. And if you just allow yourself to feel what you're feeling, don't hide it. Just be open with me from the beginning. I know it's gonna be hard, it's gonna be uncomfortable, but if you can do that, I promise you, I will give it right back to you. And this could work.